our newest followers is here with a shockingly not paper. It's fast, but it also took a whole round of DACA and didn't even lose the shields. 10 out of 10, man. This is how you build mods. It's just such a shame you came here with Prime. So.
Up to.
I mean, I'm slow as shit, but you have to catch up with me.
I got 489 boost.
You're faster than me, Commander.
Oh shit, really? Street Papier, you've been around for a while. I think you can see somewhat surprisingly how much my FA off flying has improved. You think you will? Excellent. Well Moeg is in Sothis. I'm gonna set the jump here in a second anyway. Let me just get him to take position. But well done on not building paper. I have encountered couriers that just a little bit of that multi-cannon fire that I got on with you would have absolutely wrecked them. So you are building far better than most. In fact, you want to come ganking for this, Commander? I don't know if you have weapons on that ship, but you can always buzz around and do a little funny ramming. Alright, let's check the carrier. See, we have made a new friend, everyone. I mean, to be fair, PvPer, for the longest time, I was only FA off to turn.
You got one a robber go.
And it was only about two and a half months ago that I embraced the sweatiness and I went
absolutely full FA off basically all the time. There are still circumstances I turn FA on. I use FA on as a parking brake. If I'm hovering over a planet like Farseer, I turn FA on. Otherwise, yeah, for the most part, I fly FA off absolutely all the time now. And it's made me a better pilot. Also, flying in rock fights with Plague has helped tremendously for my PA aim with my FTL. The problem is, I found average PvP here, and let's not lie here. I'm not telling you anything you probably don't already know. Once you go FA off, wow, so every single ship that is not the FTL feels like absolute dog shit.
You heard it here now. He just admitted that he uses FA off. That's cheating, you know. It's using skill, it's cheating.
Alright. This is relatively close to serious. Saul, I don't know. Out of range. Do I need to... Oh, for God's sake. Do I literally need to go put fuel in the MOAG?
There's
like,
no way that MOAG ran out of fuel.
Yeah.
Probably just sitting in the hole.
I don't know how it was saying out of range. I really don't.
It was good.
I have 132 tritium on board, which should be enough for a full 150, nearly 150. That should be enough. I have a 500 light year range. That was a 400 and something jump. I wanted to go next to Sol. Game? Can you, I don't know, calculate things correctly? That would be great, game. There we go. 481. Alright, we're gonna go intermediary. We're gonna just go to Sol and Sirius. Again, not a usual destination. I'll show you how much you go full FA off. FA off just feels wrong on every ship. Yeah, I'm actually there. The only exception I will make average PvP here is that the Mamba is actually better in freaking FA on.
The Mamba definitely wants to be an FA on for a lot of it.
Like, you do your turns at FA off, but when you're doing your passes, FA on is stupidly easier because the verts and the lats are so weak.
Well, there's a couple of ships that's like that. Everything that was... Oh, sorry. I had another thing going on in the background. Mamba and some of the Alliance ships, they were clearly made with FA on in mind versus the initial ships that were designed with FA off in mind. So...
Commander Creeper.
FTL is a...
Let's kill this creeper. We have a creeper, everyone. Let's go!
The Ferdy is an early ship. And the early ships are definitely much more adept at FA off.
Well, the Beluga is not an early ship, but the Beluga is literally... People who are learning FA on, especially in a large ship, that's my go-to. Like, you wanna have a forgiving ship in FA on. Go with
fair.
The Beluga.
But they messed up something with the entire like ocean liner series because they should not fly the way that they do, with how heavy their hull is.
You can't get there. Well, we'll also be going to Sirius, Matthias.
Never does yet.
Getting to Desia. We're gonna end in Desia. I can't jump to Desia from Sothis in a single jump. Yeah, I didn't get him. No drop.
I got him down to 40 or 37 hull.
Wait, you got you instance with him and I didn't.
Yeah.
Alright. Game is good, has no flaws whatsoever.
It's alright, he high wakes or he low wakes.
I see him. Oh, he just got out of range as I 2% hull. 2% hull smug out of freaking nowhere. Yes, smug. Do it. Also, Frosty. Let me, us, Commander. You seem chill and good. And you do not fly paper, and you're not a Copker. You're actually passing. Not just boost, boost, cope, cope. That
yeah, he's a fast boy, though. He boosted away from me every time I pulled him yesterday.
Oh, that's fine. That's fine. But was he was actually
was like
passing.
Oh,
hold
yeah,
on.
He
I went in on this. They'll just murder him instantly.
There was no salt. Although, I am... He didn't even, like, say thank you that I let him go. I can't believe my feelings were hurt.
Oh, yeah. Give me it. Oh, there it is. Python explosion. All right, we got to get to Moag, everyone. I'm worried it may actually be too late now, and we've stranded ourselves in Sothis.
Oh no.
But I think Ferocity here has fleet here, so worst case scenario, maybe he gives us a ride. Poor Ganker's misowned carrier, rely on random viewer for a ride. Hey, Wing Golf, welcome in! Can I get a mod to shout out Wingoth UK? And while they're at it, Barnard07.
I keep going over to do that, and I'm like, wrong stream? I'm not a mod here.
Unlike Yaki, I don't just give mod out.
No, I know. That's entirely fine. I just keep going to do it because I wasn't doing anything at the moment.
Let's see. How badly did we screw up by going for that kill? Hey, Gino's in there. Hard shouting himself out. I mean, that's fair. I did ask for it. Yo, if y'all don't know Wingoth UK or Barnard07, you need to give both these commanders a follow.
It's not Gino Garen.
They are weird. Both amazing commanders. I have very rarely gotten to interact with Wingoth, but I do lurk in their streams.
Oh yeah, I was in their stream earlier. Pretty cool. Good conversationalist. Good AX pilot. 10 out of 10. Would watch again.
I at work, because I literally am the IT guy, I get to do whatever I want on my computer, which includes watching Twitch streams. So I will usually have the maximum 4 streams you can have up and still be counted as a viewer on basically anyone who interests me in the Elite community. Not because, frankly, that I'm actually watching. I'm usually not. I'm busy with things, but I absolutely try to show my support to my fellow streamers. Yeah, Wingoth is absolutely chill. Wingoth, you gotta come ganking with us, Commander. I don't know if you know, but my whole shtick is I am the Chosen of Raven, and I get other streamers to go ganking. Notable successes of such people as Father Bill and Brother Sabathius. You should become one of my statistics, Commander. Just
one
saying.
One of us.
Here in the dark side, we have the best cookies that Raven could possibly offer.
And coffee cakes.
Mm-hmm.
Just don't.
Literally, my boss doesn't care. No joke. My boss doesn't read his emails. Like I set him up with a whole Microsoft platform, the whole nine yards. And set up Azure Active Directory, all the stuff you would expect of a professional organization. Dude doesn't read his emails. He doesn't even open Outlook. He's still stuck in his personal Gmail account, so I am literally the owner of my boss's email account. He relies on me to go, you got an email you need to respond to. I mean, I suppose there's a strong argument to be made that that's as it should be. Hey, Oboe, welcome in, Commander.
Like a group message, and I muted it, and I told them openly, I was like, I am not going to read this. If there's something that you need me to do, someone message me. The other way. I hate that.
I gotta say, the Crusader does not make me hate it in FA off. It is significantly smoother than the Mappa. Like, I have me, the shit-tier career ganker, biggest proponent of the Frag Mappa, got so many people into it, and now that I've gone FA off, I can't stand it.